Welcome to our tutorial video for DJI Matrice 4 series, where we will show you three methods for updating the firmware of the aircraft and remote controller. To ensure an optimal flight experience, please use the latest firmware version for flying. Make sure the remote controller and the aircraft are properly connected before update. When the remote controller is connected to the internet, the app will automatically check whether the firmware version of the aircraft and the remote controller needs to be updated. When a firmware update prompt appears on the app, tap the prompt to enter the update page. Then tap Update All Devices. During the update process, do not power off the device or exit the app. It is normal for the aircraft to restart automatically during the update process. Do not power off the aircraft. The firmware update finishes when an updated successfully prompt appears on the app. Go to the download page on the DJI Matrice 4 series official website and download the latest offline firmware update package. Copy the update firmware package into the remote controller. Method 1. Copy and paste the offline firmware update file to the root directory of the internal storage of the remote controller. Method 2. Copy and paste the offline firmware update file to the root directory of a microSD card and insert the microSD card to the remote controller. Power on the aircraft and remote controller. Launch DJI Pilot 2, enter HMS, tap Firmware Update, Offline Update, and select the firmware package and tap Update All. The firmware update will start automatically. Do not power off the aircraft, remote controller, or remove the microSD card before the update is complete to avoid damages to the device. The device will restart automatically after the firmware update is done. Connect the aircraft or the remote controller to a computer using the cable and power on the device. Run DJI Assistant 2 Enterprise Series. Select the connected device and wait to refresh the firmware list. Select the latest firmware version and click Upgrade to start updating. Do not power off the device, exit DJI Assistant 2, or disconnect the data cable during the update process. The device will restart automatically after the firmware update is done. If the update fails, restart the device and try again. If the update fails multiple times, please record the update failure code and contact DJI support for assistance.